Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. I did a few things off screen after the last episode. I've gotten myself, might as well equip it now, 14mm pistol. Sig Sauer 14mm auto pistol. Large single shot handgun, excellent craftsmanship. It is a bit more powerful than the 44 Magnum I had. Damage 12 to 22. So I think the other one was something to 18. I'm not even sure. So of course I've got ammunition. I got armor piercing? No, that's alright, I guess. Large caliber ammunition, 14mm armor piercing. So, what I had to do, well, what's her name? The gun shop, Beth? Yeah, is her name. She was selling the gun, but not the ammunition, so I bought the gun from her because we have the 15% discount and all that, and she didn't have the ammo, so I had to go to Jake's to get the ammo. So, and he was selling these guns as well, but I would have paid a lot more, a hefty price for them, for the guns there. And I gave Ian my gun, my 44 Magnum. And I told him to equip his best weapon. Let's do it again. Draw your best weapon. Now, I did it before, and yeah, you can still see the gun in his inventory. I sold the laser pistol, so I'm not sure what he has equipped. I'm assuming a knife? I'm pretty sure he does have a knife. Unless I sold that out from under him, too. I don't know what he's using. So I sold the energy cells and I sold the laser pistol. So I gave him this, so we'll see what he's using. And now we're back out to the glow. Once I get there, which one of these? Rad X. We want to take Rad X. And I found out It's down here, I believe. I'm just gonna go here. I found out I didn't spoil anything for myself, and we'll see what weapon he uses. Is that anything? Eh, just rocks. Oh. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's not loaded? I bought the thing unloaded. I can still shoot this round anyway. So I found out, because I'm not going to be able to talk while I'm fighting, probably. I'm not going to be able to concentrate. I found out that you don't have to give your companions the Rad X and the Rad Away and stuff for whatever reason. So I looked it up, question on a Steam form or something like that. So I was able to look it up without scanning through a walkthrough and spoiling things for myself. So yeah, you don't have to give them those that stuff, otherwise I'd do it again, and we have enough to do it. But for whatever reason they don't get irradiated. Not sure if they get poisoned or anything like that. That I don't know. Didn't look that up. But nice. Hit for 17 points. Wow. These things are like no match for us now. Okay. What did he use? Well, that was... Well, it doesn't say. Critically hit for 22 hit points, the blow slips between the cracks of the Rat Scorpion's tough carapace. Alright. So I'm curious to see if he's using that. 44. Is it 44 Desert Eagle or 44 Magnum? I'm not sure. Kicking butt. I remember when these were, you know, used to be kind of challenging. Alright, so let's go see what he's using. Okay, looks like he drew the weapon finally. I guess he just wouldn't draw it until we got into combat. Well, he wouldn't draw it in town. I also gave him some more, plenty more of these stim packs. He had 5, so I gave him 10 more. And he's got plenty of ammo for this as well. Okay. So continuing on our way. So I'm going to go to right before the glow. I'm pretty sure this is it. And then take those rad X pills. And we can use the Geiger counter, which I realized last episode, to find out how much rads we have in our system. Here's another encounter. Oh, right. Lone Traveler. This is the same guy that we talked to, and then Patrick the Celt. Oh no, that's someone else. Nothing unusual about that chair. A finely crafted clay pot. I don't want to take from the crate. Hello again. Can I help you? Oh, I guess we did save after that. Can you give me some directions? Alright. Oh, wait. Doesn't he barter as well? He's got... Ooh, I want those. The only thing is, I don't have a lot of money left. After buying that weapon. I definitely want these super stim packs. So I'd be willing to trade something else. That's all he has. I'm not giving my flamethrower. They're great in the pinch for like during battle. They really are. These are like after battle. Like I'm having trouble like keeping up with the damage that some enemies do using these. It's like whoever you're trying to heal will die anyway. How much is a grenade? One grenade. Okay, so I'll give him 2 grenades. We can always buy more grenades later. There we go. Good trade. Just in case we crash, let's save. Because I hate doing stuff over again. Especially when you have random things and they won't happen the same way. See you later, Patrick. The Celt. In Death Mountains. More or less constantly. I don't know. So far, We've been through a lot of the waste so far, and we haven't, been exposed to radiation. Okay. The glow! Oh, we can go down to level 1. Excellent. Okay, so we want to go here. You know, I'm not sure if it even opened that door. So do I want to go all the way around? Wait. Oh. Oh! I got a large dose of radiation and... Set off a trap. That wasn't there before. We didn't walk on that. How do I find traps? Wait, I thought I gave him that. Oh, I had arm. Wait. Hold on. I had both, didn't I? I give him this too. I wonder if the AI is smart enough to know when it's lightened my load too. When he should use armor piercing or not. So where's this thing? Geiger counter. I have to put it here for some strange reason. Radians. Alright. Guess that's okay. I guess I might as well just keep it in that slot. I don't know if it runs out of juice or what. You get a mild shock from the electric field on the door and take a point of damage. Okay, we're getting shocked every time. Is this like a trap that I can undo? A strong shock. Okay, I need to shut this thing off, don't I? Myself run automatically through. Because I have this thing on. Or at least I thought I did. Secondary power. Okay, let's turn off. Disable. Hopefully now no shocks from the elevator. The elevator is inoperable. It seems to need power. We've still got an electric field on this door. Nothing out of the ordinary. So we might as well enable emergency power. I just don't, I wonder, I don't know. What can I do here? It shocks us every time. So strange. I thought we could... We're getting a shock from the door. Is there anything over here? That's nothing. All right. Whoa, wasting time here. Maybe... I suppose it has something to do with the Geiger counter, does it? Weird. Okay. Let's run back in here. I'm not sure. Can I repair this thing? Science this thing? Oh, that just brings me into here. We can't take the armor off him. Well, it looks like we can't use the elevator. Maybe we just go down the hole then. Do we? There's a... We're getting lots of doses of radiation here. Getting kind of worried here with this. Rads. Maybe we should take... What is this? That psycho... Does Ian have that stuff? That's buff out? I don't know what the things are, so let me go into barter. I can actually look at stuff. What is this? Buff out. He doesn't have it. See, Radax prevents. Oh, I have it. That's it. Alright. I'm not offering anything. So I do have it. I don't think taking this helps. I have 596 rads. Let me just test this out. I've gained 38. See, I'm gaining still. I lost 25. Oh, I think it has to recharge or something. So I go down the hole, but I don't... Hold on. Anything I could remove? An electric field. I don't suppose I should use the EMP grenade. Seems like it would make the elevator not work anyway, so... You're just taking too long in here. I guess maybe I shouldn't have taken two of those Radex before I came in here. I don't suppose we could do this. Nothing of interest. So strange. Oh, I can take rubble? Wait. Well, that brings us back up. I didn't want to do that. I'm taking rubble. I can repair that computer. Standard message. Can't blow it like that. I don't know. Okay, just randomly remembered. We have this thing, yellow passkey. Maybe we need to use this. About it, yeah. Authorization granted. Now disarming electric field. Sweet. This place is really locked down tight, huh? I'm guessing we're on one. Yep. This goes to 2 and 3. What about 4, 5, and 6? Okay, we've got a computer here. Table's in very poor condition. It's the same thing, huh? Generator level 6. Okay. What is that? What is that? Nightkin? The remains of a nightkin. What the hell is a nightkin? And do I want to know? And what's this? Some kind of grid? Sentry robot. Can I walk on this? It looks like something you could, like, flambé me alive. Wait, that's a live sentry robot? Oh. These are these are alive or deactivated? Nothing out of the ordinary. Huh. Let's heal self. (laughs) 48 out of 73. If you use the doctor first aid skill, time passes, so we don't want to be doing that really. Good thing at least stim packs, I don't think, are addictive. Because we're going through this stuff like candy. Okay, stuff. Computer broken. Excuse me. Oh, we got more of these. Explosive rockets. grenades. Two to make up for the ones that I sold. Love that shift key. Oh, and some leather armor. Still 575 rads, okay. I'm gonna take another one of these preventative ones. It keeps me from getting more radiation, right? Just doesn't remove. Did I take it? Nothing happened. Never mind. Can I walk in there? Can I walk around this stuff? I think I have to go this way. Computers. The remains of a technician. Ooh. A plasma grenade? What? A magnetically sealed plasma delivery unit with detonating explosives. Creates a blast of superheated plasma on contact. And more flamethrower fuel. This stuff is heavy. I'm probably not going to be able to carry all this. Yep, I have to get some stuff to Ian. I can take the dynamite too. I need to take this rope, just in case. Because, I don't know. I don't know if I have to use it. We should have to use this pass key. Okay, 128. How much can I pick up? Oh. Good dog. This thing. I got it. And I got that. Pretty sweet. Plasma grenades. I don't suppose we can repair any of these. Here's a worker. Another grenade. A dead woman. Some dynamite and plastic explosives. A chunk of Cordex, a military brand of plastic explosives, highly stable. Very destructive. It includes a timer. Wonder if we can use that on that sealed shut door. Check out this room. Can't fix any of the broken computers. How sad. Alright, let's go this way. More broken computers. I don't know if I should surround my trying to fix all of them. Thinking not. Remains of a male guard. Oh. A red pass key. An electronic security key, color-coded red. Okay. Maybe we need that for the next elevator, because this elevator only goes to 3. Alright. Go back in this elevator. Maybe because the power is off. The main power is off. Oh, and then we might have to fight all those things. I'm not sure. They have no power to them. I suppose we get a shock again. Yep. Alright, yellow passkey. Actually, yeah. Three! So far, goodies, just goodies to find.